Yeah. Okay, you're definitely not a great fairy. So you're gonna be the horse god, aren't you? Yeah, you just moved. You just moved out of Lake of the Horse God. Alright then. Yeah. I know the deal now. I don't cook. Is Emma dead? What happened to freaking Emma? How did she die? Doesn't matter, I can just go get her back. I'm not wasting stuff on this. Malanya Spring. Finally landmarked. Ugh, alright. May now the platforms will respawn here. Yeah, listen to you again. Yep, I know, you're the worst Quark so far. I don't care, just spamming the B button. Not know where these platforms vanish in the thin air to. So we need to make you flut. Strut our jump. We're gonna make our great glass elevator, people. Great glass elevator. I like how this Zonite goes very slowly. These do not consume much power. Oh, and now the fucking range is gonna be picky again. OMG, who would have guessed? Why didn't I just go up the other one? I don't know. And thought the clock would get in the way. I don't know. Yeah, this is honestly so much better than that spring voodoo I was trying to do. Nope. I know that's gonna be too high because of this stupid range. Ugh. this is good, actually. We can just get up here and do it. Alright. Much better than the dumb spring doo-doo. Alright. I know what we need to do here. We need, like, 3 bananas. Because, you know, this is a Yiga place. Oh, good. I'm glad I didn't just scourge them all down. And the best part is, we're not really sacrificing these bananas. We can just take them right back and use them for later puzzles. So this Korok is a Yiga supporter. Let's just... Let's be clear about that. I'm just gonna zoom my way to the top right again. Let's make sure we found everything in this zone. There's actually one more Korok over here. And one down by Yir. A thunder helm. Yeah, that means we can't wear our Korok mask. Thank you. Interesting. Ah, yep, that's why we need that. Right down there, eh? Going down there. There's like a freaking canyon in the way in there. So let's look at what materials we have. This is nice. What I would really like is a steering wheel. This does not seem very reasonable without a steering wheel. Oh, and a glider. Oh, well, that's a different story entirely. This thing can fly despite being attached, right? Doesn't chance it. Oh, and it's already on its way. So we're gonna save. And say, Yickle! Probably shouldn't be struck by lightning while riding this. We don't know what could happen. What do I have on me that's metallic? Oh, yeah, that. Okay. Oh, so right by the Skull Lake, that's a distinct landmark. Ha! Rock woods! Yeah! Core rock woods, it's clever. Of course it'd be in the frickin' nose of the stupid thing. Thank you. Ow. We had the grass lock the rock. I would say when I don't even know where it is. There we go. Yeah, I got the forest one now. Good. Thank you for not being a golden apple. Oh, there's an opening there. Ah, did not see that. Okay. Okay, that was a tricky one. Dinroll, baby! You know, Dinroll really brings out the Asian aesthetic feel here. Just go. I can just warp to this shrine and just fly down there. Yeah, that'll be faster. Oh, I see. Oh, that's clever. That's really clever. Wouldn't have guessed that. Alright, now I think I'll just warp up here and make my way down. Oh look, there's a quark on top of the gut check rock. Should have thought there'd be. Am I really still in the autumn zone? Do I have to keep playing this? Yes, I absolutely do. I think it'd be faster just to go to this one and then fly down. Thank you. The check was this way. Yeah, I'm just gonna fly down from that one. Let's focus on the ones going down from here. This is a bring its friend back challenge. I don't see the campsite though. Like, does like the campsite never spawn until you actually find the Korok first? Is that how this works? That'd be kind of weird. This one's easy, at least. Yeah, I got a more, savorful idea. Oh, I'm the best! I remember getting a treasure chest up there. Haha! Thank you. Guess we'll just double check. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a chest up here when we came the first time. Down from above. Wait a minute. What do you mean glide down from above? Do I have to go to that sky island? And there's a Korok there? Oh, this thing is hard to zoom in. It's not saying there's a Korok on that spot, though. Korok on that spot, directly above us. What do you mean glide down from above? Oh, also Selene on that spot, wasn't I? Ascend, please don't be a dick. You gotta be a dick. go get this one now. Last one I just checked and we couldn't find anything. Alright, never mind. Leave me be. Alright. Yeah, I should have seen it coming in here. Yeah, it's just right there. Dive bomb, baby. My legs. Alright. I do actually know about another one that seems pretty interesting. Yeah. Here we go. Make sure what this one is. Okay, well, this one's just question marks, so we don't even, not even gonna find out what this one is. That's, yeah, very, very, very top right corner of the entire map. That's nuts. Which is also a Korok pun, because these seeds are their nuts. Yeah. We can go, like, fight one of the Phantom Ganons down there, can't we? Yep, I can see something sticking out there. Very top rightmost corner, baby. Yeah, I'm saving my arrows when I can. Now I'm impatient. You were a good one. You were a good one. Let's go down here and try to get a picture of this peninsula. Sorry, is this not it? Well, it's an amazing view, so I'm gonna get it anyway. I just think it'd bring the prompt up if it was, you know. Ah, I thought you were going to be like one of those Korok tree fruit puzzles. Alright, that's an easy one. I see that one. You know, Bo.
Now, go!
Nice. Nice, you know, Bo. Oh, so they just disappear. That's kind of a shame. I kind of thought they'd just hang around there forever, like the other Koroks. So I don't know why they disappear. Alright, well, I can see that one from far away. Alright, this is a good one. I like this one. Nice. I hope we don't need to climb. I can just walk up there and go up, I think. See what this croc's about. Oh, and it says it's not raining, but it is. I don't know this game. Alright, well, we're just kind of teetering on the edge of the weather zones, I guess. Alright, let me see what this is. It's on top of the rock, which means it's on top of this rock. Please ascend. I do not feel like dealing with your bullcrap. God. God, of all the times to be on the wrong fucking side. Alright, let's put on our sticky shit. And climb up over there. And now I don't need it. Ugh. You know, I was just thinking to myself, I should just save on those spots in case I mess up, and then I can reload back up there. And I think that's what I'll do from now on. Yeah. Alright, save. Next time, the hunt is on.